Now let us have a look on some other examples. Live, buy, save, hurry, shop, spend, now, free, vote, right? Now if you have noticed, all of these words which are coming under the category of a verb, you can also divide them into different categories. Like as we have discussed it in the definition, what is a verb? It is a word which shows an action, occurrence, or state of being. It can be divided into three categories, right? Action, occurrence, state of being. Now